Hi, this is Reeta Casey with the Core Training. I wanted to come to you today to tell you about a great way that our core realtors are out prospecting. They're actually networking more with business people. This has been a huge change in a lot of our students' business by increasing leads, having referral partners. So I want you this month to go out and find a political event because of the fall elections. When you go to this event, then you're going to be able to walk up to and meet influential people, some of the politicians, people that are running your town or your city, other people that are business leaders in the community that are supporting them. This is a great way to get your name out in the business community. Take plenty of business cards with you and make sure you have what we call our elevator speech prepared, which is telling people who you are, where you work, what is your target market. They need to know in about 30 seconds who you are and what you do. You're going to find that this will change your business. When you collect these business cards from people that you've met at this networking event, bring them back, write a personal thank you note of how nice it was to meet them, and then add them to your mailing list so they see what you're doing production-wise, what you're listing, what you sell. It doesn't matter the area. It just matters that they now have a face-to-face connection and they're consistently seeing who you are. So working business people and networking them can change your business. If you need more details or want to know more about how we do our training, please feel free to call the Core directly at 1-800-660-6670. We've been creating millionaires since 2001, focusing on how to help you work less hours, net, and keep more money, and make sure your business is profitable. This is Reeta Casey, and thank you so much for your time today.